Good.
So, hey, what's up? Where have you been?
Man, yeah. Living, man.
He's gonna fight on FS1 this Saturday.
Who are you fighting Saturday?
Nate Gallimore. I don't remember his name. From
Rosario?
Yeah,
Rosario.
Nathaniel Gallimore is his name. What's his name?
Nathaniel, who's gonna work your corner?
George Hernandez.
From Chicago.
Yeah, he knows.
George told me some crazy stories. The sad part about the gym, there's a wall over there with all the soldiers, all the warriors, all that guys. Yeah.
So that wall is filled. It's like probably like this tall, wall filled with everybody that had.
That's very sad.
Yeah. That's how Chicago is, though, you know. You never know when, you know.
Okay. Granados, who do you guys want to see him fight next?
I want to see, you know, with all the big.
Those talks of him and Crawford.
Yeah, but Crawford fighting Diaz already.
That's a tough fight. That's a very tough fight.
Fighting Diaz. But I like to see Adrian with all the top names because he had top contender and he showed that.
Yeah. What about Broner, Tim Bradley? They were getting into it.
Oh, man, that was actually funny. That was hilarious. He called Tim Bradley Uncle Tom.
Why Uncle Tom?
I don't know. Maybe the bald head or something. You know? I don't know. But it'd be a good fight. But I think, you know, it depends on how AB come to show up. You know, focus, 100% AB, he might, you know, can pull it off. But, you know, if he messing around, you know, got all the extra stuff going on, then I got Tim Bradley.
Yeah, but Tim Bradley gonna be in shape, though.
Yeah, he's gonna be in shape.
Trust that he's gonna be in shape.
He's been in on everybody. He's tough. You know, he's not coming to lay down.
Nah, hell no.
Okay, what about this one? Klitschko Joshua.
Ah, that's it's like a throw up. You know, I wanna go with Joshua, but you know, Klitschko is a veteran. Yeah. But I'm gonna say Joshua.
Yeah, I'm gonna say Joshua too.
Gerald Washington was in camp with Klitschko.
Yeah, I know. Gerald Washington was in yesterday.
Oh, he's outside. And what was he telling you guys? He had a good time?
He said Klitschko was good. He said he thinks Klitschko was going to take it.
Yeah.
Well, here's the thing about these heavyweight fights sometimes. Like, when Klitschko fought Fury, we were all so excited about a big fight. Yeah. It was the worst fight I've seen in my life.
And that's how it could be, too. You know,
it could be a hug fest.
That could be holding, But the one thing with the heavyweights, only take one punch, so you never
know. True. If they land it.
If they land
it. If no, you go in there and bring the pillow and knock them out.
Exactly.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak.